I have an architecture practice here in Dubai. We are also doing other projects like product design, which allows us to get kind of a deep understanding of other aspects that are incorporated with design that architecture doesn't allow. What interested me about the Tanween program mainly was the outcome that I've seen from the past years and the level of quality and products that were produced. And the second thing was, because of my architecture background, I wanted some sort of formal program that would teach me more about product design and the process of it. So what made me get into studying the landscape formation of the UAE was the introduction of drone photography and how we started seeing the landscape in a different dimension, which is a two-dimensional way from top view. And this is where I started noticing these patterns and I wanted to study them more and how they form. The materials and process that I worked with, since I was looking into the sand dune formation, I was looking a lot to using sand, using it in different mediums, like I was vibrating it, burning it, but just to see how would it react, I was able to move away from that and think of the sand formation in a different aspect than just being too literal of using sand to represent time. The main material I used was acrylic. The acrylic was a great material to transmit light. For representing time, I had to look into different types of mechanics, and the one I went with was using light. I was able to program the movement of light according to the time, and using these segments, I used two different colors to represent day and night. Key stages of my process was mainly experimenting, finding a narrative, and continuing upon that. So every time we found something about the research, we'd take it on to another stage and reflect on it, knowing that whenever you go to a conclusion, this conclusion is not the end point sometimes. You can go back, reflect on it, and then move forward. Another thing was also to research right and left. It's not a straight line. Just realizing that makes you more comfortable into experimenting different things. What I learned from the Tanween program mainly was embracing failures, not looking at them as failures, but they're like milestones and move forward. Don't get stuck. The Tanween program definitely engraved this in my design philosophy and design thinking.